And the whole idea of describing shapes mathematically and the physics of shapes too was really sort of new. And the interesting thing about it is that it's not just biologists who like the book, but architects, artists, sculptors, all sorts of things. And my abridged edition crashed the whole Earth catalog. I don't know whether you remember the whole Earth catalog, something of definitely of the past.